The Portland Trail Blazers have lost in the first round of their last six NBA playoff appearances. They're the 5 seed in this one, taking on the 4 seed, the Houston Rockets. There's LaMarcus Aldridge before the game. Dwight Howard called for his third foul on this play against Robin Lopez. Howard gets a technical foul for tossing the ball at Lopez right there. So, yeah, this is a harbinger of things to come. A lot of frustrations, a lot of foul, and a lot of basketball in this one with Howard and Oshik both out. James Harden has to guard LaMarcus Aldridge, and that, friends, is a complete mismatch. You see Aldridge go right around the defense there and draw the foul. Portland was 13 of 7 from the line in the first half. Houston didn't take a free throw in the first half. They led the NBA in free throws during the regular season. Second half, this is the fourth quarter. Patrick Beverley heating up, hits the three-pointer there. Houston's up 86-73 off the Chandler Parsons miss. Dwight Howard inside, grabs the board, goes back up, and lays that one in. And you see the score, 91-81. And on the play, Damian Lillard injures his right leg. So things looking really bad for Portland, but Lillard, tough, hangs in there. Goes up on the three-pointer, draws the foul as well. 3 of 7 from range. Then it's Lillard to LaMarcus Aldridge for the lay-in. He was 17 of 31 from the field. Scores inside again, plus the foul. This part of a 10-0 run for the Blazers, during which they were doing a bit of the hack-a-Dwight. On the other end, on offense for Houston, when they weren't getting hacked and sending Dwight Howard to the line, that's James Harden with the step-back jumper. Then off a LaMarcus Aldridge turnover, it's Harden taking it the other way to the basket for the hoop and harm. Houston up 102-99. Harden missed the free throw. He had 27 points on the night after 2 Dwight Howard free throws. Blazers down 3, but that's Damian Lillard. His first playoff game ever, he scores 31 points on the night. Then James Harden drawing a foul with 7.8 seconds left in the game. He hit his free throws. That made it 106-104. So less than 10 to go. Portland looking for a win. It doesn't go. They get one tip at it. No, the second tip is good. The hero, LaMarcus Aldridge, sends the game into overtime, or would he? James Harden, a chance to win it in regulation, but it's just off the back iron. So we do play 5 more minutes in the extra frame. Dwight Howard gets the putback plus the foul. He made the free throw. It's 109-106. Dwight, 27-15 in the game. But LaMarcus Aldridge, defense all over him, drills a three-pointer. A Blazers playoff record, 46 points in the game, 18 rebounds as well in the game. 1:05 remaining, though, and LaMarcus Aldridge makes a mistake. Gets called for a moving screen here on Patrick Beverley. That's his 6th foul. He would have to leave the game. So Jeremy Lin, with his team tied, less than a minute to go. Beautiful floater up and over the deep. He had 14 points on the game. It's 118-116. But Damian Lillard had an answer. His team down 2, drives baseline, hits the basket, draws the foul. He made the free throw, so it's 119-118. James Harden on the other end looking to give his squad a lead, misses the three-pointer. Dwight Howard on the play, away from the ball on the rebound, gets called for a foul on Joel Freeland. Howard fouls out of the game, so Portland, after making 1 of 2 free throws, up by 2. James Harden trying to tie it up. He picks up his dribble, doesn't have much, and doesn't get much. He misses the shot. Portland comes all the way back to get the W. They take a 1-0 lead in the series. Your final score, 122-120.